the infantry fighting vehicles rapidly gained popularity with armies worldwide due to a demand for vehicles with higher firepower than APCs that were less expensive and easier to maintain than tanks. Okay, cool, but just how strong are they? What are the most powerful IFVs in the world? And can they make the difference on the battlefield? Well, in this video, we'll find out together as we explore the top 10 most powerful 8x8 infantry fighting vehicles in the world. To create this ranking, we've used the following criteria. We take the horsepower, divide it by the mass, and then multiply by the primary armament. Based on this final value, we can create the list of the most powerful 8x8 infantry fighting vehicles in the world. But before we start our journey, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now, let's dive into the world of military technology. Number 10, BTR-80. Engine, 260 horsepower. Mass, 13.6 tons. Primary armament, 14.5 millimeter gun. Total score, 277. The BTR-80 is an amphibious armored personnel carrier, first developed by the Soviet Union and later by Russia. It debuted in 1985, replacing older models like the BTR-60 and BTR-70, which had shown limitations during the Soviet-Afghan War. Powered by a 260 horsepower engine and weighing about 30,000 pounds, the BTR-80 features a 14.5 millimeter main gun. It was mass-produced starting in 1984 and saw its first combat at the end of the Afghan conflict. Throughout the 1990s, it became a key infantry transport for the Russian military. The BTR-80 has been widely exported to various countries, especially in South America and Africa, and has spawned multiple variants, with the latest being the BTR-82A, introduced in 2013. As of 2021, the BTR-80 series remains in active use, despite ongoing efforts to replace it with newer vehicles like those developed under the Typhoon and Armada programs. Number 9, VBCI. Engine, 550 horsepower. Mass, 32 tons. Primary armament, 25 millimeter gun. Total score, 429. The VBCI, or Véhicule Blindé de Combat d'Infanterie, is a French infantry fighting vehicle developed by Nexter Systems and RQ. Introduced to the French Army in 2008, it replaced the older AMX 10P. With a 550 horsepower engine and weighing around 7,500 pounds, the VBCI is equipped with a 25 millimeter primary gun. Built on an aluminum hull, it features modular steel and titanium armor that can be replaced in the field. The VBCI's 8x8 wheel design was chosen for better comfort and easier maintenance compared to track vehicles, while still providing enough mobility to complement the Leclerc tank. It can also be transported by an Airbus A400M, adding to its versatility. Number 8, Piranha III, an engine, 350 horsepower, mass 18 tons, primary armament, 35 millimeter gun, total score, 680. The Piranha III is a versatile armored personnel carrier designed by Swiss company MOAG. With a 350 horsepower engine and a weight of about 40,000 pounds, it features a 35 millimeter primary gun. The Piranha series is known for its modular design, offering configurations ranging from 4R4 to 10X10, with the latter used by the Swedish coastal defense. This flexibility extends to its armament options, which can include anything from a 12.7 millimeter remote-controlled machine gun to a 105 millimeter cannon, as well as anti-tank and anti-aircraft missiles. The Piranha III is typically used in a 6x6 configuration, balancing cost effectiveness with off-road mobility. The vehicle's layout places the driver at the front left, with the commander behind and the engine to the right. Number 7, Boxer CRV. Engine, 710 horsepower. Mass, 36.5 tons. Primary armament, 40 millimeter gun. Total score, 758. The Boxer Combat Reconnaissance Vehicle is a highly adaptable armored fighting vehicle designed by an international consortium, managed by OCCAR, and produced by Artec GmbH, a joint venture involving German and Dutch companies. With a powerful 710 horsepower engine and a weight of about 80,000 pounds, the Boxer is equipped with a 40mm main gun. What sets the Boxer apart is its modular design, featuring a drive platform and interchangeable mission modules, allowing it to be configured for various operational needs. This modularity has led to several build configurations, from AR0 to A3, with enhancements mainly driven by operational experiences in Afghanistan, including improved protection and suspension systems to handle increased weight. 610 horsepower, mass 22 tons, primary armament 30mm gun, total score 831. The KTO. Number 5, K8O 8 White Tiger, engine 420 horsepower, mass 20 tons, primary armament 40mm gun, total score 840. The K8O 8 White Tiger is a South Korean 8x8 wheeled armored personnel carrier developed by Hyundai Rodan, a subsidiary of Hyundai Motor Group. Powered by a 420 horsepower engine, the K8O 8 weighs about 44,000 pounds and is equipped with a 40mm main gun. Developed as part of a plan to create rapid response forces modeled after U.S. Striker combat brigades, the K8O 8 was chosen by the Korean Army over competitors like the Doosan Black Fox and Samsung Techwin MPV. The vehicle features a front-mounted engine with the driver seated beside it, while the troop compartment is located at the rear, accommodating up to 10 fully equipped soldiers along with two crew members. Troops can enter and exit via a rear automatic ramp or through four roof hatches, offering flexibility and quick deployment. Number 4. ARMA. Engine, 450 horsepower. Mass, 18.5 tons. Primary armament, 40mm gun. Total score, 972. The Otakar ARMA is an amphibious, multi-role wheeled armored combat vehicle developed by the Turkish company Otakar. Designed to meet the needs of the Turkish Land Force's Special Purpose Tactical Wheeled Armored Vehicle project, the ARMA was first unveiled at Eurosatory in 2010. With a 450 horsepower engine and weighing around 4,800 pounds, the ARMA is available in both 6x6 and 8x8 configurations, offering flexibility for various combat roles. The vehicle's modular design features a monocoque steel hull, providing robust protection and adaptability. Armed with a 40mm main gun, the ARMA can carry a crew of 2 plus 8 passengers. Measuring 21 feet in length and just under 9 feet in width, it balances mobility with firepower. Number 3. Patria AMV XP. Engine, 600 horsepower. Mass, 32 tons. Primary armament, 105mm gun. Total score, 1,968. The Patria Armored Modular Vehicle is an advanced 8x8 multi-role military vehicle developed by the Finnish defense company Patria. With a powerful 600 horsepower engine and a weight of around 70,500 pounds, this vehicle is designed for versatility and combat effectiveness. Its most notable feature is its modular design, which allows it to be configured with different turrets, weapons, sensors, and communication systems, making it adaptable for various roles such as an armored personnel carrier, infantry fighting vehicle, or even as an ambulance. The AMV XP is equipped with a 105mm main gun, offering substantial firepower. Number 2. CM32 Clouded Leopard. Engine, 450 horsepower. Mass, 22 tons. Primary armament, 105mm gun. Total score, 2,147. The CM32. Clouded Leopard is an 8-wheeled armored vehicle developed for the Republic of China Army, also known as Taiwan's infantry fighting vehicle. Built on the design of the 6x6 CM31 by Taimani Technology and further developed by the Ordnance Readiness Development Center, the CM32 features a robust 450 horsepower engine and weighs approximately 49,000 pounds. Its primary armament is a powerful 105mm gun, making it highly effective in combat. The vehicle is designed for agility and speed, symbolized by its name, which references the agile Formosan clouded leopard. The armor provides protection against 7.62mm armor-piercing rounds and can withstand 12.7mm rounds on the frontal arc. Number 1. Pandur II, engine, 449 horsepower, mass 14.2 tons, primary armament, 105mm gun, total score, 3,320. The Pandur II is an advanced modular all-wheel drive armored vehicle developed by Steyr Daimler Puch Spezialfahrzeuge, part of General Dynamics European Land Systems. This vehicle, available in both 6x6 and 8x8 configurations, is designed for versatile military use with a focus on off-road capability and protection. The Pandur II features a 449 horsepower engine and weighs about 31,200 pounds, equipped with a formidable 105mm gun. It is built to handle a variety of environments, from Arctic and desert climates to urban settings and rough terrain. The vehicle's design includes sophisticated protection systems against mines and small arms fire. And there you have it, folks. These were the 10 most powerful 8x8 infantry fighting vehicles in the world. Do you agree with this list? Let us know in the comment below. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see new content like this. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay safe and always stay curious.